Very good afternoon, all of you. My name is Dr. Ketki. I'm from Guru Nanak Eye Center, and I'll be speaking on the topic, Thesis Publication a Must.
Let's call her here. She's all alone there.
Moving. Please take your seats. Doctors, please take your seats.
So I would like to start off by a famous saying by Walt Disney, that whatever you do, do it well. Do it so well that when people see you do it, they will want to come back and see you do it again. And they will want to bring others and show them how well you do what you do. What is a thesis? Thesis is a document submitted in support of candidature for an academic degree or professional qualification presenting the author's research and findings. And it marks...
Just 1 minute. Can I ask all the people at the end of this hall to please sit down? Hello?
We'll do it.
Please sit down.
We'll call you.
Let's do something well for our students. Okay, go ahead.
So it is a project that marks the end of a master's program. Why write a good thesis? Because it's the first academic contribution you make to your community. In the process of doing it, you learn. You may fail sometimes, but at the end of it, you become a master of the thesis. You also get support from the department in terms of time or surgical time given for preparing your thesis. Sometimes you even get financial support from the institution if asked for. You can try out new techniques if your institutional review board agrees to it. 2.5 years of your life are given for it. And as we say, time is money. So we might as well put it for something good. The time and labor that goes into it may not be available again ever. Maybe after your MS, you may not be able to put so much of your time in research. The quality of the thesis reflects the effort behind it. That is why also we should do a good thesis. And a properly done one will have a better chance at getting published. So why publish it? Again, because of the effort that you put behind it. The recommendations from your guide. Your mentor is there all the time behind you. He's someone senior who knows the specialty, and he's constantly motivating you, and he's after you with the thesis right from its conceptualization till the end, the writing of the thesis. And it is the first study that you do very systematically, right from the concept, the implementation, analysis, writing, randomization, etc. You get recognition among peers. If it gets published, not just national, but even international recognition can come. In fellowship interviews these days, which are becoming very common, you have to have an edge over the other people. So this gives you an edge. And even in job promotions, especially government jobs, you need publications. This is a teamwork between your guide, co-guide, and yourself. You may not have such a good team to do a publication again ever. You may be the only person doing it next time. Knowledge sharing and achievement, because knowledge grows. If you share your knowledge, it will grow. If you just keep it bound in a book in your shelf, it is not going to grow. Thus, trying to publish your thesis is very important, and it should be done after the process of submission or immediately after the post-graduation, because at that time the idea may be new, or it may be taken up by someone else later on. And it should be attended in good index and peer-reviewed journals. Thank you. I thank my faculty and postgraduates.
Thank you, Dr. Ketki. Now I'll call upon Dr. Sankey.